was the, would you say, is the single most difficult part of the whole ride?
Well, facetiously, I would say writing the blog every night. Half facetiously. The most difficult part, I think the most difficult part was psychologically learning to recognize that when it's really, really hard climbing, that you get to go down the other side. Sometimes you lose sight of that, and I had these evil, foul thoughts in my head as I'm climbing, like, I'm gonna quit this ride. But then you get to the top, and it gets better.
And then you get the payoff.
Yes, yes.
I would have to think that the phantom roads out in Nevada would have to come in second.
The day from hell coming out of Las Vegas was the worst day of the trip. I thought I was going to die. I mean, I literally thought I was going to die, either from lightning or from hail or from rattlesnakes or exhaustion.
Okay. Was there something unexpected that you witnessed or happened to you? What was the most surprising thing on the trip?
Well, that's a really good question. I was riding along in Wheeling, West Virginia on the bike path, and this guy comes by, passes me on his bike, and says, where are you coming from? And I said, Wheeling. And he said, but where are you really coming from? And I'm thinking, who is this guy? And I look over, and it's Jerry Skirla, my good friend from Bedford. Yeah, we'll ride down the Great Road to Chipotle.